About 100 years after the prophet Elisha, King Hezekiah ruled the kingdom of Judah. Hebrew University announced a discovery that affirms the biblical record and life of one of the Bible's most righteous kings.
It's small, only 1 centimeter wide, but it's already made a big impact. It's called a bulla, an ancient seal. What makes this so significant is the name on the seal.
We discovered the seal impression imprinted by King Hezekiah himself, saying very clearly in ancient Hebrew, Lechizkiyahu Achaz Melech Yehuda, belongs to Hezekiah, son of Achaz, king of Judea.
Hebrew University archaeologist Elat Mazar discovered the seal during one of her excavations. For Mazar, it was the discovery of a lifetime.
Astonished. This was, I think, this was most amazed find for me personally, ever. I was kind of amazed.
Mazar says the discovery is unprecedented.
We never found in archaeological excavations, scientific stratigraphy, such an item that is so close, private, tangible to any of the Israelite or Judean king ever. I believe it's as close as we can get to any biblical figure, not to mention such a figure as King Hezekiah.
The Bible describes Hezekiah in 2 Kings 18:5. It says, he trusted in the Lord God of Israel, so that after him was none like him among all the kings of Judah, nor who were before him. Mazar says the bulla was King Hezekiah's personal seal for important documents. She says the find validates the Bible.
And I'm amazed to see repeatedly that archaeological evidence goes so beautifully along with the biblical story. It just repeatedly showing us that so much of the biblical narratives are accurate.
The find also connects the Jewish people to ancient Israel.
We're talking about, 2,800 years, just as the Bible says. We're talking about the kingdom of Judah and Jerusalem, the capital of Israel. We're talking about the history of Jerusalem in such a tangible, independent way.
Alpha Omega.